Make your rounds and meet back here.
Can you sense them? The place is infested.
More snipers?
This mission is suddenly looking very...
Listen, I'm gonna take the lead along that path to draw them out. You nail them as soon as they show themselves.
My pleasure.
Back up! spotted in Sector C. Operator.
Can you find me specs on a chlorobromo methane gun?
My pleasure. Here it comes.
It looks like a grenade launcher.
But why is it in a nuclear power plant?
It's used for nuclear accidents where it's impossible to reach a fire with hoses or extinguishers. The gun fires a pressurized cartridge, which explodes, releasing CBM gas. Puts out fires by robbing them of oxygen. One side effect is it causes human lungs to fill with liquid, effectively drowning them.
Thanks. We're in and ready to move. Got it. Go to the augmented radioactive waste area. Plant your first charge there. Head that way on this catwalk. It should lead you right to it. That area is locked down. I'm headed to the logistical control center to do some unlocking.
They're splitting up, sir. The man is still in the catwalk area above the turbines. He may be heading for the fuel storage rooms. I just lost the woman.
Send half our units to intercept him. I want all remaining exterior units brought inside.
The logistical control center is below you.
I'll call you once I'm inside.
One more thing. Radio chatter indicates you're going up against a crack anti-terror SWAT outfit.
Be careful.
Base, Sniper One in position.
Be advised that we have lost the female.
Roger.
Should be placed in the generator room.
Generator maintenance doors unlocked.
I'm in the generator area.
Find the generator marked number one. That's the primary. The others will auto shut down when this one blows.
This is Unit 13. Target acquired.
Thank you. go, go! evac. Where's the damn bomb squad?
On their way, sir!
Hey, you got any grenades left?
I was saving this for a special occasion.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Are you sure there's no other way? Okay, I'll give him the details. I climb up to the top of the reactor and get to the core.
Okay.
You stay up here and cover me. You also need to keep the control room clear.
Of course.
Once I'm there, you'll use these controls to open the core. I place my bomb inside the core casing. You drag up the control rods and I get the hell out of there.
Direct exposure to the radiation.
I won't be in there for long.
That's suicide.
That casing is 3 feet of steel. It's got to be this way. If we fail, Neo fails. And that cannot happen at any cost.
Thank you.
Sparks, take me through it button by button. Here it is.
Can't believe it.
We did it.
Did what is the question?
What do you mean?
I mean, it didn't work. Whatever was supposed to happen didn't happen. Something's gone wrong.
What was that?
You think it was an EMP?
How?
No idea, but right now we can't reach 11-4-7. Sir, we've just lost contact with the Icarus.
What?
And the Novalis, and the Caduceus.
How is that possible?
I don't understand it, sir, but the line is broken.
God damn it, what the hell is happening?
1 minute everything's fine, the next all hell breaks loose. Now there's no sign of Morpheus, Trinity, or Neo. Everyone's gone.
Well then, who's that?
I don't know.
Well, answer it.
Operator.
Is this the logos?
Maybe.
This is Captain Niobe of the Logos. Who is this?
My name is Seraph. I bring word from the Oracle. You must come at once.